Hey, what's up, guys? So we are now at Plaza Hotel Casino in downtown Las Vegas. We are going to play $1.85 bonus poker, and we'll go up and down, see how things go. It's pretty crowded out here today. It's Super Bowl weekend. We'll be here all the way through the week, or this following week, so pretty excited to see what happens. We'll definitely let y'all know how it goes along the way. There you go, that was a nice full house. Yeah, and sorry about the speed. These, this is an older game, older machine. I can't control the speed of the game, but I'll slow down my play just to make sure y'all can see. Sorry about the loud noise behind me. There's a bubble craps machine, and it's fully packed. There we go. I think I'm gonna go ahead and bump up the $2 denom. And let's give it a little bit, see how it goes. Well, I guess bumping up wasn't the best call. Probably drop down here in just a second. Wow, that was nice, but no cookie, but hey, you know what? Good sign. Dealt full house, let's go. Back to where we pretty much started. Not for long. Let's go. Let's go. I don't know. Don't necessarily have the greatest feeling. What are feelings when it comes to games? Sorry about that. Let's go, baby. Four nines. Let's fucking get it. Alright, guys. So we started with $500 and we're up 180. Let's see if we can't keep this going. Get some twos or fours or aces. That, ooh, look at that. Full house. Let's go. Oh. Man. That's an inside straight. You have a high card, so you take the high card. Unless it was a straight flush. Sorry, my wife's playing next to me. She'll ask me questions here and there. I gotta help her out a little bit. She's a good video poker player, and she's getting better, but she still needs help every now and then. Let's go. Get four aces, that would be super nice. Let's go. Come on. So we were at Aliante this morning where we stayed last night. We were at Red Rock playing. Did fairly well at Red Rock. Got up, but went over to Palace Station before we came over here. And did okay. We pretty much got down and then got back to even, which is never a bad thing. I'll take even over being down all day. Nice. Let's my wife just hit four fours. So we're gonna take a quick look at that. Boom. Playing 8-5 bonus on a dollar. What'd you start with, babe?